Patagonia Provisions sent me a bunch of seafood, so I'm gonna try the wild sockeye salmon, and because I live in New York City, I figured what better way to try it than on a bagel. All of their food is super sustainable and really good for you, so it's kind of a win-win. And this is my take on a DIY at-home lox bagel.